A continuous flow intersection, or displaced left turn intersection, is an innovative alternative to traditional intersections that improves efficiency and safety at intersections with a history of congestion and frequent crashes. The continuous flow intersection, or CFI, is characterized by the removal of left turn movements from the main intersection. CFIs have been constructed at intersections where the number of left-turning vehicles makes up a significant proportion of the entering traffic compared to through or right-turning vehicles. Left-turning traffic makes an intersection less efficient and more dangerous because they limit the capacity of an intersection and expose the left-turning vehicle and its occupants to angle crashes, which are usually high-impact crashes. In a CFI, the left-turning traffic is relocated to an upstream signalized location, where they are able to cross the opposing traffic lanes at a signalized intersection and travel parallel to the main roadway to the intersection. This configuration allows both the left-turning traffic and mainline traffic to travel through the intersection at the same time, increasing both the efficiency and safety of the intersection. The traffic signals at the left-turn crossover and the main intersection are coordinated so that vehicles do not stop multiple times in the intersection area. In one study, there was a 24% reduction in overall crashes and 19% reduction in fatal and injury crashes. To learn more about how to drive smart in Mississippi, visit gomdot.com/drivesmartms.